Thanks. Thank you for being here and selling this out. It means a whole lot. Shout out to all the beautiful transgender people in the audience. Yeah!
Thank you.
Someone lost their car keys. Who would have thought you would get a free car at a homeless nurse show? Like I said, I'll let them figure this out. Get in to me. I promise I won't steal your car. I would never drive in California. I have your keys. What kind of car is it? Is it nice? These are mine now. Dude, where's my car? A couple months ago, we put out a record called The Wailer, and it took us to a man who's here tonight. The producer of that record, Jack Shirley, is here. Everyone give him a round of applause. Thank you. The best producers is Brian Wilson. I don't give a shit. Second leg of our first headlining tour ever. My first time playing Gilman, and I feel a real sense of honor to be up on this stage and to meet so many of the kind people that work here and volunteer here. And, feeling pretty good. In my cocoon. And Wait But Still in Bed. Those are two people who, only a few people who I remember where I was when I listened to them for the first time, and they both had an immense impact on me as not only a musician, but as a person, and it changed my life, and I just feel incredibly blessed and fortunate to have survived long enough to be able to do this with them. I say this without hyperbole, I think they're Shannon and Tyler, as songwriters, are geniuses, and I've feel a lot of things. This tour's been incredibly magical. I'm glad you're here to celebrate it with us. John Cage's 433, and you're part of it, so. We'll be right back. much. Oh, I should introduce the band. That's Tilly. On drums is Josiah. On bass we have Connor. Our friend, who is a friend to a lot of you, Shannon, is coming up here and there. She's great. And I'm thirsty. Me and Tilly are both transgender women. Thanks, I worked really hard at it. It's cool to be in a space that prioritizes our safety, and because where we're from, they're trying to kill us all. So, Tilly, do you have something to tell these folks about Florida?
Florida is our home. Florida is home to a lot of many trans people. It's one of the most beautiful places in the world. And over the course of, well, basically forever, but especially probably in the last few years, Brandon and I had to leave the state that we call home. We were kicked out of our home. And thankfully, we have the means to be able to get out, but there's particular folks, specifically trans youth, that don't have that option. And I would really, really like it if, they could see a space like this, could feel to be able to present the way that they want, to be out, to not be afraid for their lives, because it's not an exaggeration, it's literally fucking terrifying to exist in that state. So, if you want to do some direct action, besides just saying fuck Ron DeSantis, which, yeah, obviously, totally, yeah, for sure. But, like, if you want to do something about it, and you have the means to, please consider donating to these three specifically trans youth charities and nonprofits. They are Equality Florida, that's the statewide one. There's Zebra Coalition, that's Central Florida. Zebra, like the animal, Z-E-B-R-A, Coalition. And Jasmine, that's North Florida, J-A-S-M-Y-N. Jasmine helped me when I was a kid and homeless. So, they fucking rock. Highly. Anyway. As well. Every day that you're alive is a gift.
Thank you for listening. We're going to play a brand new song. It's called Migration Patterns. Thank you. her to give me. That'll be $1. What? goes out to Dick Cheney. Thank you all for being here.
Are you ready?